hitting me or something?
Are you drawing?
Yes.
I can't see. I don't see you hitting me or anything.
V, hit V on it.
I'm ready.
Where's Jeff? Oh, Jeff has a P.
Yo, me and you, we got this.
Are you? Oh, that's you. Okay, I was about to figure out which one you were. All right.
Let's go. Let's go. We got this.
I have been lethal in forever!
All right, Jess. Jess, it's me and you. Me and you against the world.
Yeah, oh, yeah, rubber chicken!
Hey.
What was that?
Okay. Did you see it? Did you see it?
No, I did not. Right. What? How do I stop? I can't stop! I can't stop!
Wait, do that again.
I kind of want to. What's this? A Polaroid!
That's me taking a...
Bless you!
Bless you!
Thanks.
Shut up, Keo! I already done it!
Okay, I'm gonna flash it and you're gonna see where the beam is, okay?
Alright.
I can't see shit.
Oh, that, there's no way I'm making that. Yeah, I saw it. There's no way I'm making that.
I can't. See, I can't jump it because if I do, then I'll lose my camera. Okay.
Flash it again.
Okay.
Huh. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Yes. Shit, Keo. I'm gonna.
Oh no, don't jump! Stop! No! Stop dancing!
It's me!
All I found was an inhaler! This fucking sucks!
No, that was just a red room. The nutcracker was somewhere though.
Whoa, what the fuck was that?
it'll attest to your head and fuck with you a little bit.
That thing almost got in my face! It was gonna fuck my face, it's crazy!
Alright, I have a job for anyone with the balls big enough to do it.
Me,
I need
something
to like a whole fucking anvil.
You want me to what now?
Okay. Alright, follow me. One of you stay here. One of you has
to stay here. I'm going.
Alright.
I don't have the button. Where did our teleporter?
Oh, I stored the teleporter.
How do you get it back?
Just run, right here. Alright.
Now what?
Right here. Just gotta. I need you to go around and watch the turret and tell me when I'm good to go.
Alright.
Turret's on this wall?
It's pointing at me right now, I think.
I accidentally emoted.
Did you drop it?
I got it.
Alright. Oh, that's unfortunate. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Go, York.
I'm trying my best, man.
We're almost there, man.
I don't know if we're making it back.
We got this. Just trudge through. Come on. Oh, York. Oh, this is unfortunate. Oh, this is real unfortunate for me. Oh, no.
Run, Keo!
What the fuck is that sound? What is that sound?
That's Siren Head!
What do you mean? York's still in there.
He turned around and went back inside. He's out now.
He's not gonna make it. There's no way.
You better. Do you have anything on you?
No, you don't got nothing on me.
Does he have the anvil?
Yeah, he has the anvil. Should I distract the monsters?
You might have to sacrifice yourself, because they're already aggro teeth.
Tell my story!
Okay, go!
Tell my story!
Tell my story!
Hey, you, big monster buddy, come here! Fight me, bitch, come on! Get over here, stinky! I'm not afraid of you! I'm not afraid! I welcome death!
Oh, Keo's fucking dead.
Hi, Keo.
I respect that so much, Keo.
You tried, Keo.
What?
You tried.
Is York alive? No, York's dead!
Oh, you did so good!
Oh, what the fuck?
Just,
I was cheering for you.
Oh.
I tried my best.
I'm proud. Don't worry.
That was a really good attempt, though.
I tried, York. I really tried. I tried to lead him away.
I know. Here. You just needed a little more time.
Where did you go?
York, I hope I tried making you proud. I'm sorry.
It did. You did. What you did to me with that trap door, I'll never forget.
Trap door!
I didn't even mean to do that. I was trying
I'll
to go down there.
I'll never forgive you.
That person's webbed up. Oh, there's a ghost girl! There's a ghost girl! There's a ghost girl! There's a ghost girl! That's fantastic. There's a ghost girl. I saw her. I think she's haunting
me. I'm gonna kill you.
But why?
Just fire axe in the back of your head right now.
Please, don't do this to me. Ah! What? Where am I? Where did I go? I'm so dead, this is so Jover. How do I get out? How do I leave? Oh, what's up, guys?
Did I actually send you the back room?
Yeah, there's no way out. I was in a singular room. All walled off. There's no way out. I was just stuck in there.
Oh, man. I'm sorry.
Come on, Slowpoke.
My stamina's...
Come on, you flat Stanley, let's go!
Well, there's only this one door.
Anubis!
Alright, just
go!
Kyo,
strike a pose. Strike a pose, Kyo. Get in the center.
Yeah! Anubis! Take my life, it is yours!
Now, why are you gonna say that when I'm around?
I have KFC, Booker.
Hi, Chiller. Ah! Damn. I died.
Just no.
I got my neck snapped.
I got crushed by some spikes. Chiller, please don't play with the spikes, Chiller.
There's a bracken.
Just not right next to me, prefer.
Oh my god! You got crushed by spikes! You got crushed by spikes! That's what happened to me! Look up!
Oh no! Here comes Mask Jess!
Oh no! Why?
Mask, she turns and looks at me. I said, Jess, no.
Jump off now, pussy.
It's raining in Egypt. This is the real Pharaoh's curse.
Holy shit. Oh, sweet, a can. Soda. Don't take that.
You sure?
Not yet. We have to wait till everyone.
What if I'm Arthur?
If you take that, we're all going to rush out of here. We just got here. Save it for later. We just got here.
But the sword and the stone.
Bobo, I swear to God, please stop being an idiot for 2 seconds, please.
I bet he hurt.
That's a spider web we just walked through.
Hey guys, Joe killed a spider.
Yeah.
Yes.
I did. Chiller died, it's really weird.
Chiller perished? By really weird, do you mean he put on the mask?
Oh! Bracket!
Okay, someone grab this.
My inventory's full.
Someone grab it. Let's get out of here.
Let's get out while we still can. Which way's the way out?
I think it's
probably not good. This way.
I don't think it's this way.
No, it's not this way.
Back towards the bracken.
I don't want to go back to the fire escape.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Where the hell did Bobo go?
You should be the only one who can.
Oh, wherever Bobo is.
Bye, Bobo.
Ha 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 fucking loser!
I'm gonna go make dinner real quick, I'll be back. You can carry on without me.
Jesus
Christ! What are you staring at me for? What are you looking at?
Flintlockwood.
Flintlockwood! Get back here, Flintlockwood! A big ass thing in. Oh, as
nothing,
you guys.
So there's nothing down the way.
What untold horrors will I uncover today?
I certainly wonder.
I have three canteens! Bella just got.
Bella, where'd she go?
She just got snatched up by a fucking bracken.
No! No!
I just watched it happen.
This is tragic.
I have four canteens!
I have four of them now.
That was the saddest and quickest death I've ever
had. Yeah, I saw that.
One.
God, what's with all the canteens?
Scooter teleported.
I'm working on it!
You uploaded it, you better unload it. I'm working on it. Whoa, you are!
I almost got caught.
I'm gonna try to go back in real quick.
All right.
I'm gonna be dead by the time you come back, but yeah, I agree. But you think I'm joking?
Oh. It's majestic.
He's coming for me.
You see him?
He's coming for me for real.
Oh! Oh my god. Oh! I'm so sorry, York. I'm so sorry. God, that was actually tragic. He exploded in front of me. We were just dancing. You were just dancing and he blew up. Hey guys.
I watched Herobrine walk from the pyramid to our ship and blow me up.
Bella, I'm so sorry that you died.
It's okay. I was his favorite.
Just die on the floor! Where the fuck am I?
Oh,
man.
I can see the back room from here.
That was not confident.
Let's not keep you. Let's keep you.
You got this. Kyo, go ahead. Come across.
I believe in you.
Y'all really gonna leave York by himself?
Bella, come on. Let's go.
I'm scared.
It's okay, you got this, you got this.
Bella, jump. I believe in you.
Me and my social.
No!
Oh, man.
No!
Fuck.
I knew he should have wanted
me. I knew that would happen. I told them. Ah!
God damn it, it's
all right. You
idiot. Sorry.
I told you I wouldn't make it.
There was a way to get around.
What's wrong with you?
There was a way to get around it too.
I'm gonna kill myself. That was where I die in the jump, guys. Don't worry.
There's something chasing him.
Is there something chasing him?
I heard something.
Uh-oh.
This isn't where I came from.
Whoa!
Christ.
That's not where I came from.
Oh,
hi,
God.
Hi. Bella died, didn't she?
Yeah. Quarks is right here.
Mm. Oh no. Oh, I got it.
Alright, go take her back and take the rest of the stuff back.
Alright. Oh, where am I going? Where the fuck did I go? Where am I going? What's happening? Oh, I think I died. Oh! No! No! Help! Help me! Help! Get me out of here! Oh!
Alright, I'm heading out of here.
I died.
Hear me. I want to get the fuck out of here. Hello?
Hi.
Hello.
Hello. Why is he dead?
How did he die?
I fell into the water. I drowned.
Wait,
in the water.
Are you gonna come with me?
Yeah.
What the fuck? You fucking idiot!
Gambling! Let's go gambling!
Aw, dang it. Aw, dang it.
Let's go! Let's go! Come on! Yeah! 100, baby! Let's go! Let's go! Let's do it again!
Son of a bitch. Had a hit.
Uh-oh. I bet it all on red.
You wanna try it, Bella?
What do I do?
So you walk up to it, and then you just press E. See if you think it's more cost or not.
Let's go. So you need something over 25. Yeah.
Like you can play blackjack.
No.
Ah.
Let's see. Come on, give me something good. Damn, it's gonna go past the fuck.
Yes, Kirk.
What the fuck is happening?
I don't know.
Hell yeah.
Bella's getting lucky.
Another bus. Fuck yeah.
I thought I saw 21 for a minute and I was about to fucking baby rage.
Nah. What, do you think I was at 6? Or an 8? Or whatever.
Shit,
13. You're.
Damn!
I got a perfect 21.
Perfect 20? That's crazy.
Let's go.
Ooh, I think that means Bella gets all York's money. I think that means Bella gets York's money.
She gets 3-1.
Hold on to a grudge!
Seems like you're the one who's holding on to a grudge.
I'm holding on to no grudge.
What the? What does that sound? What's going on?
Where did we go?
York threw a flash coming at me.
I didn't. I held it in my hand.
I literally saw the flash go off. What was the flash grenade?
It was a homemade one. I picked it up and it exploded in my hand.
He blinded me.
It hurt me.
It hurt it. That room has nothing in it. I was just in here. This has nothing in it.
This place sucks.
Where did Chiller go? I haven't seen him like the entire time.
I know where he went. Hold on. I'm not gonna lie, but I turned around. You were standing dead center in the middle of the hall. I thought you were looking at it. It was gonna kill me. I thought it was over for me. I want to hear other footsteps.
Yeah, I'm hearing that. Whoa! Why?
Oh my god.
Wow. Bees! It turned into bees!
Oh my god. Wow.
Oh god.
York has spoken.
You know what, York? I think Boba's being a little bit of a weenie.
I agree, he's a weenie.
What?
A weenie. You heard me. You absolute
only
idiot.
Weenies would say things like that.
I'll use USB. Ooh, I want this.
The jetpack.
The jetpack.
Yeah, I think it actually works too.
Oh my god, I could use it.
And a key. Oh, cool, you got a key.
A key too.
Means you find a locked door, you're gonna be the one that has to unlock it.
Oh my god, there's something behind me. There's like a little girl behind me or something.
Oh no, no, that's bad. So only you can see her, that means she's haunting you.
No, I don't wanna be haunted.
Hello? York!
Hi.
Bella sees the ghost girl.
I'm not scared.
Bella sees the ghost girl.
Oh, you're dead. Sorry.
She's dead.
Oh, thanks a lot. I really appreciate the confidence.
No, literally, it's a game thing that once you see her, you're pretty much just it. You're dead, basically. Bella?
What?
Where you at?
I'm out here.
Okay.
I have to make sure you're not the apparition that copies voices.
Yeah, no, you're good. That is a thing here, so...
I know, I heard it repeat my voice once, and I was like, what the fuck?
Being at Sector C, test lab, control facility.
The guy just died.
Oh, he's flying off into the sunset.
Monster, whoa!
Oh, holy shit.
Don't talk, they can hear you. Probably wait till we sell the stuff first, then we can gamble some more. Yeah, let's go gambling!
What do you know what to sell?
Yours. I got it.
You got it, yes. What the hell? What should I do?
Let's leave Chiller to sell the body, but
sell it.
So bring it over here.
Sell it, but that's me.
That it's was okay. Worth it in every fucking instance.
Oh, dear God. Oh my goodness.
Not the cave system again.
Oh, bye guys! Bye guys! This isn't scary at all. Oh, hi! Whoa! There's like a little sound.
A crunching sound.
Somebody just got gunned down.
Yes? Patreon is some trouble.
Whoa!
You did it too.
Bella, don't go that way. There's a turret over there. I got shot, guys. I got shot. Is there any other things that we're not seeing?
There has to be more.
New creature data.
Ew.
What is that?
Ew, what is that thing?
Don't let it touch you.
Me.
Hey, this vent's open now.
I wouldn't let it touch you. I don't think it's dangerous.
No,
it's
just... Shit.
Oh, I haven't seen a whole.
It's very cute.
It's
just a man eater.
It's a man eater? Oh, goop!
Ew, this is
fine. Here.
I think it's time to go. Yeah.
Ew.
Yeah, I think it's...
I stopped it.
No! Oh, no! Go, Bella, just go. It's okay, just go.
No!
Hey, baby,
you'll be fine. Oh, this is bad. Oh, it's Jover! It's fucking Jover, guys! It's Jover! It's Jover! It's Jover! It's Jover! Oh, it's Jover! It's so Jover! It's so Jover! It's so Jover!
There's a slime in the elevator! Well, that was a journey.
It was a journey. You want to grab the traffic cone?
No.
Alright, I'll get it. Oh, someone's gonna have to grab that if they get up here. I'll go check and see if they get in here. Hold on, let me see. You guys alive? Is Jess alive?
Shut the fuck up.
There's a coil head in there! There's a coil head in there! He's right in the elevator! He's right in the elevator!
You don't understand what I went through. I was in that elevator with him.
My god.
It's actually wild.
Yes, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.